just need to find this creature and determine what it... What it... Keith, what is that?
Nothing's ever simple, is it?
Tuli vähän ystävällismielistä tulitusta.
Who are you and what are you doing in here?
It's my own fault. Everyone else was running and I stayed to back up data. Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on and the power went out. I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
I'll fight my way through the Geth soon enough.
It's not the Geth, it's the energy field they put up. They don't want anyone else getting access to the...
I'm here for the Geth. If you know something, tell me.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
Thorian? What is that exactly?
It's an indigenous life form. Exogeni was studying it.
Toisin kuin Dragon Ageissa, niin tässä ei ihan kaikki valehtele sulle päin naamaa. Aika monet vaan. Dragon Age Origins oli se, että kaikki tota noin niinku, mikään ei pidä paikkaansa, mitä sulle kerrotaan alussa.
I need more information. I need to know why the Geth are after this Thorian.
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
Any suggestions?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it. I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere. You can follow those cables, but there's Geth all over the place.
Tuhoamme vain avaruusoksen.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm just a research assistant for Exogeni. I came here with my mother. I don't even know if she made it out alive.
She's with some others from the colony. She's safe for now.
She's alive? Oh, thank God. I thought I was the only one left. Please, Commander, just get that field down so I can see my mother again.
Tell me what you know about the Thorian.
I really don't know that much about it. I think it's some kind of plant being. I know it's very old. Thousands of years even.
Why do you think the Geth would be interested in the Thorian?
It's just a plant. I don't know why the Geth would care. Exogeni was studying it, but I don't think they found anything special.
You stay put. I'll go open some doors.
Oh, here, take my ID. This should get you past any locked doors. Good luck with that field.
Niin on tietysti niin ihan ymmärrettävää, kun seisottiin niitten lauman jäsenen vieressä. Kuolleen lauman jäsenen.
I'm gonna find a place to hide.
You stay put. I'll go open some doors.
Good luck with that field.
Nyt näyttää vesi hyvältä. Se on kyllä melkoinen aika, kun tääkin peli on ilmestynyt. 2007.
Mitä on tää kohtaus? No, I don't want to
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption, or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console.
tekoäly paljasti. Dampningi voisi olla jees, toi voisi olla tollanen. Sitten se voisi lähteä eteen lennolla kanssa.
Exogeny Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden. Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
How do you know I'm Lisbeth?
Your access card identifies you as Elizabeth Bainham.
Get them out.
Is there something you require, Dr. Bainham?
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of subject species 37. The Thorian.
Tell me everything you told the Krogan.
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation
Zeus Hope
have been inactive for several cycles.
What does Zeus Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zeus Hope outpost.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms. The Zoo's Hope control group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
Yhtiö tehnyt pikkasen kokeita ihmisillä.
So Jenny knew all along what would happen to those people.
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of species 37.
That explains their strange behavior. Your pilot should be warned.
Joker! Come in, Joker! Damn it! That field's blocking us.
We must find a way around the field. We must get back to Zoo's Hope.
VI, tell me about the field surrounding the facility.
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
Please access my personal files.
Elizabeth Bainham, Research Assistant, Biomedical Division, Security Level 4 Exemption. You are currently under probation due to disagreements with management over established company policy. These sanctions may be lifted if your next evaluation is more agreeable.
What triggered the probation?
You were marked as combative about the operations of the Zoo's Hope project, specifically regarding the handling of the infected colonists.
Niin tää ei kertonut koko totuutta.
You were tasked with monitoring the safety of the colonists for the duration of the observation.
What do you know about the Geth?
I have no specifics on the Geth as they relate to this facility. All sensors have been purposely decommissioned since their arrival.
I want to know about Exogeny Corporation.
Exogeny Corporation is at the forefront of human expansion in the new galactic economy, funding colonial development and securing resource rights to ensure our progress as a species. Further inquiries regarding company policy may be directed to consumer information services during regular business hours.
Who's in charge here? Who organized the research?
All decisions about local resource analysis and acquisition are made by on-site management, deferring to the board of directors only when seasonal quotas are missed or exceeded. Individual employee records are confidential.
That's enough for now.
Going to standby mode.
Yeah. Eli ihmiskokeita ja muuta mukavaa. Totuus on tuolla ulkona.
Delicate perhaps, but very efficient. How do we cut the power if it's coming from the ship?
It will be difficult. We can check the other claws for weaknesses, but the Geth are very thorough.
This structure seems to have significance for the Geth. Is it possible they set up this room to serve as a sacred temple of sorts?
The Geth blur the line between organic and synthetic life. It's natural to assume they seek understanding from a higher power.
Mielenkiintoista. Ja, uusi kevyt panssari. Tää voisi mennä ehkä Liaralle. Tekoälyhahmot ovat keksineet uuden taktiikan estää pelaajan liikkumista. Pieni vahinkohan toi on, mutta kuitenkin eni. Aika hyvä, kun tää tiputtaa Kroganin yhdestä. Ilman sitä niin... Näitä oli aika paljon täällä. Tää pukas. Ei sulla asettakaan. Okei. Okay. Nyt se tuhoutu. Hauska puki. No niin, jos... Mä yritän niinku samaan aikaan ohjata tuolla hiirellä ja näppäimistöllä, se ei oikein toimi. Kävin Hoslen tiedot tosta noin mukaan sitten. Sivutehtävä hoidettu ja sitten takaisin. Tossa oli vaan... Jos noin Kroganit pääsee lähitaisteluun, niin ne on tosi ikäviä. Valitettavasti sitä, että tätä puolta niin kuin pelistä ei sitten taas niin kuin oikein jatkettu seuraavissa pelin osissa, että... Tämä on vähän kovempia vastuksia ne Kroganit. Mut ihan Loren kannalta, niin niillä on tosiaan kolminkertainen hermojärjestelmä, niin... Ampuminen on kielletty. Sä voisit kasvattaa siivet. Täältä löytyy noita sivutehtäviä hakkeroa. Tämä ja toinen. Nää ihan chillaa, vaikka vieressä huoneessa ammuttiin just kovilla. Pitääkö tehdä invaasioon? Cerberuksella on jotain matanoin järjestelmässä. Okei, tosi turvallinen laite. 31-34. Eli tää on niinku 5. Tämmönen pikkunen puzzle. Kumma juttu, kun näin turvallisia järjestelmiä tehdään.
The exit will be down. Now we can go deal with the Thorian creature. I hope that ship was full of those Geth bastards.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Ei oikein tykkää tätä oli Getheistä.
Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander, talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
Keep those colonists away from the Normandy. Gun them down if you have to.
Will do, Commander. We'll fire off a few warning shots. That should send them running.
We're leaving, but let's rid this place of those damn synthetics before we go.
No, kartassa toi merkattu. Hetkinen, me tultiin tosta niin tästä ulos. Joo.
There you are. We should get out of here. I don't think this place is safe.
You said you didn't know about the Thorian. I don't like being lied to.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs.
No, tää ainakin yritti siis.
I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
You did what you could. I'll help them if you can tell me where to find the Thorian.
The Thorian is underneath Zoo's Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
What bothers me is why the Geth were after the Thorian in the first place.
Well, it does have unique mind control.
Niinpä tietysti.
That's what Exogeny was interested in.
Yeah.
Normandy to shore party, come in.
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.
Taas voisin yrittää yhtä saavutusta tässä näin. Näköjään tässä on nyt niinku noita saavutuksia enemmän kuin aikaisemmassa pelissä. Mutta ei täytyy ampua tie täältä ulos. Crazy physics.
Is there anybody? Is there anyone picking this up?
Get away from the radio!
What was that all about?
This is Juliana Bain of Pharaoh's Colony. Please, help us.
It's my mom! Stop! Stop the rover!
Cover me.
Jaha, mitähän täällä nyt tapahtuu? Nää väittelee edelleenkin.
You can't do this, Jong.
Everyone shut up. Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away with this.
Get her out of here.
Get away from her, you son of a bitch.
Lisbeth.
Damn it. Come out where I can see you. All of you! Shepard, damn it. I knew it was too much to hope the Geth would kill you. I found some interesting facts about you in the Exogeny database. I know what you did during the Blitz, but your heroics aren't needed here.
Not this time, Jong. You need to back down and let them go.
You don't understand. It's not that easy. Communications are back up. Exogenic wants this place purged.
But tietysti.
It's a human colony, Jong. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. There's something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
You're after the one unique thing Pharos has. The Thorian.
The what?
It's a telepathic life form living
under... Okay, sen äiti ei tiennyt tota.
It's taking control of the colonists there. Exogeni knew all along.
You won't get away with this, Jong.
So you keep saying, but nobody's gonna miss a few colonists.
You're a bean counter, Jong. I'm a specter. Tell me, how good are those odds?
Spectre, it's a load of crap. There aren't any human specters. Right?
Is that really a chance you're willing to take, Jong?
Exogeni will send more assayers. They'll know what happened.
Tell them the Geth destroyed the Thorian.
Yeah, but the infected colonists can't be here when the company men come.
You can't just kill the colonists. It's not their fault.
If you kill only the Thorian, it might be enough to stop the infection. Maybe.
Anything hostile will be eliminated.
There has to be another way.
Maybe there is. Come and talk to me before you leave, Commander.
Just make sure there's no evidence when you're done. You shouldn't be wasting time. Deal with...
I'm glad you've decided to help us. I think there's a way to avoid killing the colonists.
You got 1 minute.
I think you could safely use a nerve agent to neutralize the colonists.
Releasing clouds of nerve gas doesn't seem like a particularly good idea.
It's not like it's weapons grade. The insecticide we use in the grow labs contains trace amounts of tetraclopine, a neuromuscular degenerator. If their nervous systems are already weakened, it may act as a paralyzing agent.
A reduced capacity concussion grenade might suit our needs.
I'm not doing it.
At least take the grenades, so you have the option.
My men will keep everyone safe here. If you're going, it should be soon.
We'll stay out of your way until you clear a path.
Tolle piti antaa ne tiedot.
Any luck finding my workstation out in the ruins?
I managed to find the data and transfer it to your OSD.
That's very good news indeed, thank you.
Just give me my credits and I'll be on my way.
You bet. Thanks for all your help, Commander.
Noin, eli seuraavaksi yritetään... keskusteluvalinnoista huolimatta, niin kun mä yritän... nyt tosiaan niinku granaatteja on 7. Siellä oli lisää niitä granaatteja. Jossain. Eli se periaatteessa on mahdollista niinku. Aika julmat noi kuopat kyllä tässä. Niin mä yritän pelastaa kaikki kolonistit. Tämmönen parakun valinta tähän väliin, mutta ainakin yritän, koska niin. Se ei ole mahdotonta. Mulla ei hirveesti ole granaatteja, pieni jännitys onnistuukseen. Mä en silleen hirveesti oppinut. Näillä mitkä medical interface. Tänne jatkuvasti katsoa tästä samaa asiaa. Vähän tyhmää, mutta no joo. Kutoset kaikilla. Jaha.
No amount of infection could have altered a human to that extent. I wonder what is going on here.
Ja no, tää on tärkeä valinta.
No hitting the colonists, even if the Thorian makes them fire on us. That's what the gas grenades are for.
As you order, Commander Shepard.
Yritetään nyt ainakin. Okei, niitä on 16 ja mulla on 7 granaattia. Nämä eivät ole kolonista enää, vaan avaruuszombeja.
Joo, joten.
Here comes. Incoming!
Okei, yksi. Yksi granaatti. Kumma juttu, ettei tuo kolmas mennyt, mutta... Kolme niinku tipahti, mut neljäs jäi. Niin, eli...
Take cover!
Noin, kaksi kärpästä yhdellä iskulla. Se on hauskaa sanoa ihmisiä kärpäsiksi, mutta niin se vaan. Neljäkäs granaattia jäljellä. Nää. Okei, mulla on kaksi edelleen. Nämä. Granaattielä. Mä en tiedä, mistä mä sain ne, mutta... Mä niinku oksentaa päälle tai jotain. Kaksi. yksi taas mennä. Sitten vaan etsimään lisää granaatteja.
Patching you up.
Viisi granaattia. Tämä on ehkä yksi syy, minkä takia tämä sai korkean ikärajan, niin kuin on se, että tässä on tosiaan tämän itsemurha, mitä ei voinut välttää. Mutta sitten niin kuin pystyy puhumaan erään vastustajan itsemurhaa tuossa noin lopussa. Ja semmoisiin niin kuin noi ikärajan järjestelmät reagoi kuitenkin kohtuullisen herkästi. Tietysti, että onko tämä peli esimerkiksi, onko se ansainnut 18 vai olisiko se 16 ollut parempi tälle näin, niin kyllä se ehkä 16 olisi ollut parempi. 32 pistettä Paragonia, koska niin miksikäs ei. Okei, Renegade ja Gadea on tosi paljon. Ihan karvan verran, toi otti niin kuin aika paljon kiinni. Tuosta tuli tosi paljon pisteitä, Paragon pisteitä, niin. Dampingin olisi ehkä sillain. Melkein sai sen loppuun asti. Näillä alkaa olla kyllä hyvin taitoja. Seuraava oli vähän hankala kans joskus pelata. Siis mun vanhassa versiossa. Seuraava kohtaus.
All right, we just need to find this creature and determine what it keep. What is that?
Nothing's ever simple, is it?
Invaders, your every step is a transgression. 1,000 feelers appraise you as meat, good only to dig or decompose. I speak for the old growth as I did for Saren. You are within
an alkuperäisen.
It commands that you be in awe.
You gave something to Saren, something I need.
Saren sought knowledge of those who are gone. The old growth listened to flesh for the first time in the long cycle. Trades were made. Then cold ones began killing the flesh that would tend the next cycle. Flesh fairly given. The old growth sees the air you push as lies. It will listen no more.
I won't let you keep your thralls. Release them, now.
No more will the Thorian listen to those that scurry. Your lives are short, but have gone on too long. Your blood will feed the ground in the new growth.
Epä. Ouch. Hyvin nopeasti tuli kuolema. Niin, pistetään se dampingi käyttöön. Takana. Toi muuten löi kovaa. Mistä toi tuli? Jo noin menee vaan yksinkertaisesti läpi noista suojista näin. Mentäviä trompeja. Joka on tarkoitettu vaan tekemään elämästä mahdollisimman helppoa. Mutta se ei ole vieläkään tarpeeksi helppoa. Okei, niitä tulee lisää. Perään vaan. Liaralle voisi muuten pistää vähän tehokkaamman aseen ehkä käyttöön. Itse asiassa liara voisi käyttää mieluummin ehkä haulikkoa. Tän antaa olla noin. Jos nämä on klooneja, niin miksi niillä on vaatteet päällä? Ja massa kenttähaulikot. Oh! Dumpingia peliin vaan. Ah! Ouch, käytti... Lifti. Joo, tässä tasossa on toi knockback, minkä haulikotaan tekee, niin Se on itse asiassa yllättävän tärkeä. Talihaulikon kanssa. Tää on ihan hyvää kamaa. Sainko uuden snipukivääri? Taisin saada. Tää on näitä edistyneitä, missä on sitten niinku... Alkaa olla niinku... Missähän oli noita hiitsinkkejä ja muuta. On nyt jollekin ne työntäny. Hiitsinkkejä vaan ei ole ikinä tarpeeksi. Tää on lisännyt tässä vaan niinku... Tai sitten se vaikeusasteesta riippuu. Lisännyt näitten niinku määrää. Onneksi nämä ei ole niin hyökkääviä kuin voisi olla. Okei, mulla ei ole enää medikeeliä. Onneksi tässä pystyy fiksaamaan, että vaan vanhassa verissä ei pystynyt. Et niinku, jos kysytään niinku eroja vanhan ja uuden version välillä, niin kyllähän tässä on. Kyllä tää on kannattanut päivittää siis. Jos sanotaan suoraan. Uus. Phoenix amppi. Ja uusi panssari. Tässä on vähän parempi toi biotiikka. Suojaus, niin mä otan sen takia sen, koska tässä on parempi DR, mutta niin tässä on taas sitten kaksikin paikkaa. Saanko tähän toisen medical interface? Saa näköjään, sitä käytyyköhän niiden vaikutukset. Polaris 4 on kyllä aika julma. Tää tuli takaisin.
We're on the right track.
tuli takaisin. Ei tuohon tämpiin. Tähän tämpiin. Ai. Tulivat selkään. Tän takia mä menen vähän näin varovaisesti, kun tää on vähän ongelmallinen kohta. Monestakin syystä. Sarja tuli haulikosta. Tää meni lähitaistelu. Kolme käsikranaattiakin ja yksi medikeini. Kai vahingossa käytin yhä. Ei tullut vaikutusta. Tää on hitaasti jo, kyllä niinku tota noin. No mä oon tota harvinnan vähän. Ei täällä ihan se enää se ensimmäinen ase. Se on hauska, ne on tommosia kiekkoja, noit granaatit. Okei, toi ottaa näköjään granaateista. Niin. Tää on ilmeisesti se alkuperäinen nyt sitten.
I suppose I should thank you for releasing me.
How do I know this isn't some kind of trick?
This is no trick. The Thorian is dead and I am myself again. My name is Shiala. I served Matriarch Benezia.
When she allied herself
with Saren, so did I. Benezia foresaw the influence Saren would have. She joined him to guide him down a gentler path. But Saren is compelling. Benezia lost her way.
Are you saying Saren can control minds?
Benezia underestimated Saren, as I did. We came to believe in his cause and his goals. The strength of his influence is troubling.
Benezia sought to turn the river and was swept away.
Asari matriarchs are
among the most powerful beings in the galaxy.
How could one fall under Saren's
control? Saren has a vessel. Tässä on kuitenkin kirjoitettu periaatteessa tietty järjestykseen, vaikka sä voit pelata ne tehtävät omassa järjestyksessä.
They become indoctrinated to Saren's will. The process is subtle. It can take days, weeks, but in the end, it is absolute. I was a willing slave when Saren brought me to this world. He needed my biotics to communicate with the Thorian to learn its secrets. Saren offered me in trade. I was sacrificed to secure an alliance between Saren and the Thorian.
That's what you get for trusting Saren.
Saren is quick to betray his followers and his
allies.
Once he had what he needed, he ordered his Geth to destroy the Thorian.
Niinpä tietysti.
Saren knows you are searching for the conduit. He knows you are following his steps. He attacked the Thorian so you could not gain the cipher.
What's the cipher? And why did Saren need it?
The beacon on Eden Prime gave you visions. But the visions are unclear, confusing. They were meant for a Prothean mind. To truly comprehend them, you must think like a Prothean. You must understand their culture, their history, their very existence. The Thorian was here long before the Protheans built this city. It watched and studied them. When they died, it consumed them. They became a part of it.
Just give me some plain answers. Where is the cipher?
The cipher is the very essence of being a Prothean. It cannot be described or explained. It would be like describing color to a creature without eyes. To understand, you must have access to endemic ancestral memory, a viewpoint spanning thousands of Prothean generations. I sensed this ancestral memory, the cipher, when I melded with the Thorian. Our identities merged, our minds intertwined. Such knowledge cannot be taught. It simply exists.
You taught Saren, you can teach me.
There is a way. I can transfer the knowledge from my mind to yours, as I did with Saren. Try to relax, Commander. Slow, deep breaths. Let go of your physical shell. Reach out to grasp the threads that bind us, one to another. Every action sends ripples across the galaxy. Every idea must touch another mind to live. Each emotion must mark another's spirit. We are all connected. Every living being united in a single, glorious existence. Open yourself to the universe, Commander. Embrace eternity.
Makkara keittoa ja virtapiiriä. Kaksi aurinkoa ja planeetta. Toinen planeetta.
Given you the cipher, just as it was given to Saren. The ancestral memories of the Protheans are part of you now.
What was that? Commander Shepard, are you all right?
I saw something. It still didn't make any sense.
You have been given a great gift, the experience of an entire people. It will take time for your mind to process this information.
We should get you back to the ship where you can be monitored.
I'm sorry if you have suffered, but there was no other way. You needed the cipher. In time, it will help you understand the vision from the beacon.
Do you know what the conduit is, or where it is?
No, I'm sorry. All I know is that Saren believes the conduit was the key to the Prothean extinction.
Then whatever it is, we cannot let him have it.
You have the cipher. In time, your visions will clear. They will lead you to the conduit. I only pray you find it before Saren does.
Is there anything else you can tell me about the Thorian?
When the creature enveloped me, I became part of it. But I still don't truly understand it. So alien, so ancient. Its exact age is impossible to know. It measured time differently. 10,000 years of hibernation broken by a few frantic centuries of activity. Its mind was awesome, magnificent. It transcended all classification. And now it is gone.
Don't tell me you feel sorry for that thing.
The Thorian was a unique life form. A sentient being that lived for 50,000 years, maybe more. There is nothing even remotely like it in the known galaxy. I am grateful you saved me from a life of thraldom. Yet I cannot help but feel some sorrow for the loss
no.
of such a rare...
Se on kasvi, se kasvaa takaisin. Ja siis tähän Thorian on tuhotulla planeetalla. Eli Reaperit on saattanut tuhota se 50 000 vuotta sitten, se on vaan kasvanut takaisin.
What else can you tell me about Saren?
There is little I could tell you that you do not already know. He's powerful, he's charismatic, and he is dangerous.
Mm.
Once I followed him, blind to his true nature. But now I see he's leading the galaxy into an age of darkness and suffering.
Now that you're free of the Thorian, what are you planning to do next?
If you allow it, I would like to stay here with the colonists. They have suffered greatly, and I played a role in their suffering. I would like to make amends.
The colonists will need all the help they can get. They'll be happy to have you on their side.
Thank you, Commander. May fortune smile upon you.
I can't believe it. Jong says we'll have all the money we need to keep this place running.
Yeah.
It's because of you, Shepard. I can't thank you enough.
All traces of the Thorian will be erased in short order. Ferris will have a second chance thanks to you.
You won't recognize this place when we're done. Oh, I hope the new money doesn't spoil this place.
You sure get results. All of a sudden, it's like we're worth something.
I've never seen such a turnaround by a company.
We've never had funding like this before.
It's nice to finally get the support we deserve.
Looks like the colony will survive after all.
Ships are already on their way here with some...
Thank you so much. Now Exogeny will pour the money in. We'll be able to rebuild and then some.
I fought so hard, but any thought of my own caused so much pain. I will do what I can to assist the colony in this difficult time. I am ashamed of the damage done to the lives of these people.
I want to know more about you.
There is nothing remarkable about me. I was merely one of Matriarch Benezia's disciples. For nearly two centuries, I followed her, learning at her feet. When Benezia revealed her plan to join Saren, she gave her disciples a choice. Only those who were willing had to follow her. Many felt her plan was too dangerous, but I believed in her. I thought she could turn Saren away from his insanity. Instead, we joined him in it.
Farewell, Shiala.
Farewell, Commander. I wish you well in your hunt.
I never thought I would be so thrilled to see a soldier. Forgive my previous inaction, but under the Thorian's influence, every thought was examined, filtered.
Let me see what you have in stock.
Of course. Return in the future, and I may even have more to see.
Okei, ja nyt sillä on huomattavasti enemmän tavaraa kuin nää aikaisemmin. Tasoa, joo. No, no okei, ei sillä liikaa. Ei ollut ehkä niin paljon. Mut joo, nyt sä voit jutella näitten kanssa ja nää just täällä, jos sä olisit ampunut ne. Et niinku... Tässä näkyy niinku...
Thanks, Commander.
Ja pystyy niin kun, jos noin tehtävänantajat on hengissä, niin pystyy vielä sen niiden ruokkimiskuestin niin kun.
It will take time for things to get back to normal around here. Thank you for freeing us.
Et niinku saa palautteen välittömästi omasta työstä, ja mun mielestä tää on tosi hyvä puoli tässä pelissä.
Thank you for everything you did.
Thanks, Commander. It's great to be free again.
I have my own thoughts again. Thank you, Commander.
You were at the Skillion Blitz, right? Never thought someone like you would help us. Pharos will be back in shape in no time, Commander. We'll make sure of it.
The only thing I can say for that plan is it made me forget how hungry I am.
I'm free. Thank you for giving me my mind back.
Thank you for everything you tried to do here.
Free? I can't believe I'm free.
Templarille. Hullu tyyppi. Jos ei mitään vahinkoa sattunut, niin... tästä pitäisi tulla jonkinlainen achievementti. Kaippa sitten. Toi damping oli ihan hyvä, koska sitten se ei voinut heitellä megapalloja se asari niin kuin meitä päin. Geenia on 72. Likarevan verran enemmän renegadeja kuin paragonia. Tuosta sai kuitenkin aika hyvin pisteitä, kun jos ne pelasti kaikki. Että se niinku tasas aika hyvin noita pisteitä. Tää on silti kyllä enemmän Renegade läpipeluu kuin mikään muu. Seuraavaksi olisi Vermeer järjestyksessä. Varmaan pidän tässä tauon. Ja tosiaan niin kuin sitten jonkinlainen ruokkimistauko ja Ilmala uudestaan. Nää videot tulee tosiaan jollain aikataululla tonne YouTube-kanavalle.
Commander, you look pale. Are you suffering any ill effects from the cipher?
My brain's been scrambled like an egg. How do you think I feel?
I might be able to help you. I am an expert on the Protheans. If I join my consciousness to yours, maybe we can make some sense of it.
Do it. Hurry. We don't have much time.
No, mulla on pää kipeä, mutta tehdään tämmönen aivoluotaus silti.
Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity. That was incredible. All this time, all my research, yet I never dreamed. I am sorry. The images were so vivid. I never imagined the experience would be so intense. You are remarkably strong-willed, Commander. What you have been through, what you have seen, would have destroyed a lesser mind.
Did you see anything?
The beacon on Eden Prime must have been badly damaged. Large parts of the vision are missing. The data transferred into the Commander's mind is incomplete.
You sure you didn't come across any kind of clue or hint? Something we might have missed?
Everything I saw, you already know. You were right about the Reapers. The Protheans were destroyed by a race of sentient machines. I think it is obvious there is a connection between the Reapers, the Prothean extinction,
and the conduit, but I did not see anything that would help us find it.
Looks like we're back where we started.
Quite the opposite, Commander. I think my knowledge of the Protheans will prove useful before this is over. I was able to interpret the data relayed through your vision, what was there at least, but something was missing. Saren must have the missing information. Maybe he found another beacon. If we can find the missing data from your vision, I can... Oh. I am sorry. The joining is exhausting. I should go to the medical bay and lie down for a moment.
You sure it was the joining? I feel fine.
Your role in our communion is passive. I am the one who must submerge myself in your mind, drown myself in your thoughts. It is more difficult than it looks. The human subconscious instinctively resists the joining, Commander. A strong personality like yours makes it even harder.
We're done here. Dismissed.
I've sent off the Pharos report, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Commander, is this some kind of game? Are you calling in a report just so you can cut us off again?
Don't piss me off and I won't disconnect you.
You don't make demands on us, Shepard. Spectre's answer to the Council, not the other way around.
Did you get my file on Pharos?
We did. Things would have been easier if Exogeni had warned you about the Thorian.
You might have been able to capture it for study instead of destroying it.
Salarianit olisi tietysti tutkimassa.
The only reason to study a creature like that is to figure out how to kill it.
Yes, kill it. That's how you humans usually deal with things you don't understand.
Voisi olla ikävä tyyppiä.
Goodbye, counselor.
Oh, lost the connection. Sorry.
ikävä tyyppi.
Dr. Tassoni. Commander, we need to talk.
Okay, näillä on.
The three of us.
Okay.
This is a rather awkward situation.
I'm not trying to make anyone uncomfortable. I'm just trying to figure out where I stand.
Maybe we should try to work this out.
I think we must. I may not know much about human relationships, but I understand the concept of jealousy.
I'm not jealous. I'm confused. I mean, I thought we had something, ma'am. I didn't realize that you were a... Well, that you prefer other women.
I am not exactly a woman, Lieutenant. My species only has one gender.
Yeah, but you look... All right, Shepard. Make a choice. If you're not serious about me, it'll hurt, but I'll get over it. But until you tell me, I can't get over it.
Teillä oli vaihtoehto. Joo.
You're special to me, Caden.
What about Liara? Is she special too?
This is exactly what I was trying to avoid. I never should have told you my feelings, Shepard. I have put you in a terrible position. I am sorry.
Look, I never meant for you to get hurt. But Caden's the one I really care about.
I understand, Commander. Perhaps it is for the best. He is one of your own kind. I am sure you and Caden will be very happy. I should go. I need to...
Tää on ihan muuritunut.
Check on something.
I can't help but feel a little sorry for her.
I'm surprised. You sounded so angry at me a minute ago.
My heart's a complex thing, Shepard. Yeah, I could blame you for indecision, but you think I've never been pulled in two directions? Look, I'm not really comfortable discussing this here in the comm room. You know where to find me when you're ready to talk.
Renegade plus kakkonen. Niin on sitä edellisestä keskustelusta.
Hey, Commander, next time we touch down, let's try not to park the ship in a colony of mutant zombies. Just thinking out loud here.
I have to go.
All right, see you.
Joo, pitää pistää tuo listalle asioita, mitä ei kannata tehdä. Pitäisi jutella miehistön kanssa ja... Mut mun täytyy syödä jotain tässä vaiheessa. Ja me ollaan niinku pelattu tässä näin niinku vähän ehkä enemmänkin niinku noin. Ehkä enemmänkin tää on ollut nyt niinku Renegade-peliä. Tosiaan tähän nähdään, mutta täytyy jatkaa myöhemmin tuossa noin niinku ilmalla tätä näin niinku peliä. Mut on tykännyt kyllä. Ei ole ihan bugiton, mutta ehkä sen ei tarvikaan olla. Myöhemmin jatkuu.